Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is a live stream I did on Sunday the night. I'm now live streaming. If you want to join in, it is here, or you can click the link in the description. Go follow me. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Enjoy the video. All right. Silent Hill, boys. Let's give it a go. Was any of this mean? Normal? Normal? I don't know. I've never played Silent Hill before. So this should be good. He's getting ready. He's getting ready for his big moment. Oh. These angles, there's something completely different. The man's having a real existential crisis in this public bathroom. Oh, Mary. Oh. Oh, it's tank controls. Oh, Jesus. That's going to take me a while to get used to. Jesus. He's got such a dumb look on his face. It's ridiculous. I've always wanted to play Silent Hill. I don't know why I've never done it before. It's not wasn't for you, it was for somebody called Mary, you dumb fuck. Oh.
That's ridiculous.
Jesus.
Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter.
She's dead?
Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago.
What disease? Oh, she's dead, man.
Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
He's fucking delusional. Oh. Why would you ever design it so you walk backwards? What? Oh, I think I kind of get it. Sort of. I got a map of Silent Hill. Oh, I have to walk into town. Oh shit. Okay. Here we go. Oh look, it's a killie diddler van. It's amazing. Was it just me or does the screen keep blinking? Oh, not really seeing. Oh, seeing anything interesting down there? Let me turn my phone on silent. Oh, the fog's getting a lot thicker. Here we go. I should really remaster this. Doesn't control very well. Hello. That's scary as fuck. Is there a run button? There is a run button. Jesus. Like, for how fast he's moving, his speed does not match it. What the fuck? Thank God I'm not being chased by him. Cool, man. Jesus. Here you go. Oh no. Oh. Oh well. Oh look, you can clench your foot. Oh. There's something in the well. What is that? Looking at this mark. Oh, looking at this makes me feel like something groping around inside my skull. It gives me a weird feeling. Oh shit. Oh, just save point. How strange. Oh. He runs like a femboy. Uh-oh. I'm blind. Nishkahagate?
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
It looks pretty fucking scary, to be fair.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog. There's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you okay. Better stay away.
I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
He says that now, but where did he get in there? And there's like pyramid heads and shit.
I'm looking.
dialogue's great.
Very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either.
The music just went funny then. Oh fuck me, what way did I go now? I'm completely disorientated. We were facing this way, so the church is over here? No. The fuck. Trolls. Messing with my brain. Over here? No. And we'll stick to a wall. I can't even find her now. Oh, there you go. Do we go inside? Nope. Jesus. It's kind of, if you stop and, kind of messes with my brain, so I'm better just keep moving. Oh, here you go. And we're out of there. Oh, someone slammed a piano. It's Silent Hill. It's where you go when you die. What's... Oh, I can't go in here. But it's Silent Hill Ranch. Ah, the pedo van. It's following me. Brilliant. It's a gooey noise that I keep hearing. Oh. I have a map, don't I? Ah, photo of Mary. Oh, wait, there. A map. Oh. It's actually quite big. Oh. Did my camera just die? Oh wait, no, I just turned it off. And it's back on again. So we're almost there, like. I'm sick of you, you gooey bitch. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I thought that was a bed for a second. So we're about 15 minutes in, nothing's happened yet. I met a woman. Show me some shit that I didn't basically already know. I feel like I'm running past stuff though. Should I go in here? I can't even go in there. What about here? Nope. Let me check my map again. Oh. What the fuck? Where was I? Was I not? I can't even zoom out now. Oh, maybe I should just run up the street. Oh, that's blood. Should I run after it? Hey! The pedo van again. More blood. Oh shit, I'm turned around a bit. This way. I'm gonna run into something. Oh shit. Do I follow the blood? Save. Right. Oh. Oh. I can just press a button. Oh. To pull up the map. What button was that? Why? Okay. That's handy. That's handy. Right. Now that we saved, we've got nothing to fear. Oh. Shit. What way should we go then? Down this way? The music's freaking me out a bit. The fuck? Oh! Am I supposed to just kill it? Oh. How did I actually hit it? What are the controls? I see. guard action. I'm not seeing. I have a light. Must be A then. Or maybe I just guard. Oh, there you go. I worked it out. It's fine. I worked it out. It's not human. Let's get the hell out of here. She's saying, don't come. Now I've got a bit of wood to run with. Excellent. Oh. Fuck's sake. Controls throw me off every time. There you go. All right, so we have to go down Cat Street. Then oh! Does that do damage? Confused as fuck right now. Fuck, now there's two of them. Maybe they just don't stay down long or something. Oh yeah, they don't. Oh yeah, they don't. Alright, maybe I should just keep moving then. What is that? Oh. I haven't updated yet. I think I'm bleeding. I must be bleeding. Yeah, it says I'm dying without. Confused as fuck right now. That's all I'm about today. The woman said this place was dangerous, and I was like, nah, don't worry about it. Fucking hell. I'm just gonna. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna run. I'm on low health. Ah, shit. What now? Oh, hello. Lissy. Yeah, cool. I missed the end of that. Any of these buildings I can go into? So that was blocked off too. go all the way down this street and up. Holy shit. I'm running. What about in here? Fuck. I'm running. Ah, no. Are you joking? Hey. The door that wakes in the... Alright. Where we go? Oh. Never mind. It's my status now. I don't know what to do. Oh. I have to go down and around. Are you fucking joking? Fuck me. How did I kick that fucker? I just need them to stay the fuck away from me for like 2 minutes. Right, so down here. Come on then. This is the way we go. It's just every door's fucking locked. How the fuck do I get there? There's physically no way there. Because that's the way I came from. Unless these won't places that are marked, like Happy Burger and Nessie's Bar. Are these all places I can go to and search, maybe? Hold on. That looks promising. Oh, it is. Let's create a new save, just in case. What did I say? I said something that I didn't see. Let's say this memo lays out on the sofa, waiting at Nessie's Bar. Oh, okay. We've got a lead, boys. How do I get out of here? Should we check Happy Burgers? Where are we now? I feel like maybe we should check Oh. Check Happy Burger first. Is this it? I don't think it's the next one over. Oh, didn't mean to pause. That did nothing. Good thing Nessie's powers are only like here. Oh, that's not it. It's not the entrance anyway. Get the fuck. Is this not it? Why was that the one that had to work? Oh shit. There's a map. Eh? What? So I have to go through the Woodside apartments. Is that it? Is that what we're getting at here? What are these symbols? At the end of Martin Street. Martin Street. Well, I've been down to Martin Street. Or what? No, I was. It's where the body is. As far as I'm aware, anyway. Maybe we just went there too early. Oh, there was a hole here. It's gone now. Don't know what the fuck that's meant to mean. But there we go. Right, to Martin Street. Where is that again? I don't know if I could survive in this scenario. I think I'd just kill myself. What is making that noise? Oh my god, I was here and pressed A on him. Bullshit. Away we go then. Is this not it? I mean, it is, but it isn't. Unless it's a key for, Oh my god. we're going into here. Let's pause real quick. Ah, save. Means I can stop playing. For tonight, anyway. Alright. I think we're done playing Resident Evil. Silent Hill. For tonight.